How long does homemade juice last in the fridge? Fruit juices are an alternative to natural drinks for any celebration. They are full of vitamins and minerals. If they are homemade, they will have many more properties than the industrial ones. In any event, it is advisable to offer these drinks. For example, at a children's party, it is healthier to give children fruit juices of the season than soft drinks. Even for celebrations of adults, you can prepare delicious cocktails without alcohol. How to make homemade juice to last longer? To make the homemade juice last longer, you should put extra care in manufacturing too. For guests to fully enjoy the properties of fruits, the juice should be as fresh as possible. But it is not always feasible to prepare it the same day, so work must be carried out. How fruits are handled plays a fundamental role in the conservation of juice. First, you must make sure that the fruits are in good condition and wash all the ingredients with drinking water. Once you squeeze the juice, you should keep it at about 5 degrees Celsius. Choose fruits that are very ripe to make it easier to extract the nectar. First alternative is to extract the juice following the appropriate hygiene measures. Pass it through a cloth sieve to remove solid debris and place it in a dark glass container. This will limit the amount of light that reaches the liquid. Close well and take it to the freezer until you are going to serve it. Place the standing glass jars and lids in a pot. Cover them all with enough water and let it boil for at least 30 minutes. After that time, turn off the heat and leave them 10 more minutes in the water. Then remove them with the help of a clamp, being careful not to burn yourself, and let them dry on dry clothes in the open air.